归正常，一首歌最好博脑鼓掌，一首歌最好会换你来和谐合唱。一首歌最初几多幻想，一首歌最终又变了怎样，无限解释，无限欣赏，无原因变成绝唱。听一首歌找最初，听一首歌想看破，听一首歌寻找最后答案。委屈声音听太多，偏偏听得你着魔，蒙骗了耳朵。当思想不可发酵，当声音不可变奏，只可入街里英勇地战斗，在山庄外咆哮，在喧嚣，在诅咒，在破坏中建构，在山庄内咆哮，在估计，在推敲，在空追中搏斗，在阴界内寻找，在渲染，在诅咒，在破坏中建构，在山庄内咆哮。
大家好，我哋系 Black Light Red Sky， 你哋而家收听紧嘅系咆哮山庄。我叫 Tyler， 我就系负责做 vocal 嘅。
I am JR， I play the guitars。
My name is Jim and I play the drums。
仲有我哋嘅 bass 手叫 Brian， 同埋另外一个吉他手叫做 Faro。
Black Light Red Sky 本地一队五人嘅 metal 乐队，除咗主音 Tyler 之外，其余四位成员都系嚟自菲律宾籍嘅，但音乐系冇界限嘅，佢哋都系因为中意重型音乐而走埋一齐。
我哋2011年开始，两个成员其实而家都唔喺度噶啦，咁一个叫做 Charles 嘅，同埋另外一个叫做 Edison。佢哋两个就揾咗个吉他手翻嚟，嗰个人就系 JL 啦。
Who found JM?
Well, me and Charles, we found him through a friend who just
who also played before, right?
Yeah, he played with us only just to actually he's a sub for practice.
Okay, just like me.
No, because before they have Clark, right?
Yeah, we had Clark before, another drummer. But then we needed because he had to go, so we had to ask Majid.
To fill in,
to play practice, just for practice, and then he recommended him. And then at the time, I didn't really know him very well.
And then I was at church. I had a call from Charles that, oh, you want to try it out for our band first? Like, you know, just a jam. Then I went, then I'm still here.
促成呢队乐队嘅两位成员虽然离开咗乐队，但系 Blacklight Red Sky 冇放弃佢哋嘅音乐，继续寻找唔同嘅成员去玩佢哋嘅重型音乐。就好似鼓手 JM 就经常陪伴佢哋练习而成为正式嘅队员。
而 Focal 就系喺呢个2012年就加入咗呢个乐队嘅。细个嘅时候同阿 JL 就炒滑板识嘅，佢哋一班朋友都系菲律宾籍嘅。嗰陣時嘅溝通都係圍繞住滑板咁樣去做呢樣嘢咁樣啦，就唔同滑架 band 嘅，但係識落其實都有10年嘅啦，我哋加加埋埋咁樣。其實我冇揾佢好耐嘅，冇揾 Jerry 好耐，大概已經有7年至8年。跟住我去喺蒲窩度睇 show， 咁就喺嗰度，點解你會喺個 band 度㗎？咁樣啦，覺得好奇怪。
佢係唔知道嘅，係撞見咁樣樣嘅。
是啊，完全不知道他会在那里的。是啊，因为我是看King帝之的。Lost in a world I don't belong, trying to fit in it felt so wrong, I found solace in a song.
A song! Now it belongs! Yeah, at the time, yeah.
When I watched King Tai Chi, you were there.
Yeah.
Except for the week.
Yep. Right? King Tai was there, Shepherds the week. That's where we met again in a long time.
I'm so surprised at you. Are you a skater?
Yeah.
I meet you before, right?
Yeah. We didn't recognize each other for a long time. and then I saw him and like, oh my god, that's Bruce Lee. Well, sorry, Tyler.
Yeah.
He had a haircut before, like.
And people call me Bruce Bruce Lee before.
Yeah, his hair was like this.
原來 Black Light Red Sky 得以組成都係全靠一隊本地樂隊荔枝王。
係冇錯。其實傾荔枝呢隊 band 係好重要嘅一隊 band 嚟嘅，佢可以令好多人再集合埋一齊去做另一樣嘢。
Very inspirational band. So that's it. I think if it weren't for that band, we wouldn't. We actually have met again. I think the music really brought us together. It brought us together where I met him again, and it happened. So it's really, really good.
有 King Lai Chi Lost in the World。今日爬坑山庄就听唔到 Black Light Red Sky 嘅一啲有主音部分嘅歌曲，净系听到佢哋嘅纯音乐，就好似而家大家听紧嘅呢首就系佢哋嘅作品 Sorrow。点解净系今日可以听到纯音乐呢？唔系佢哋歌未录好，而系因为乐队成员有啲变动。本来有六位成员嘅 Black Light Red Sky， 佢哋嘅重型音乐系以双主音为先嘅，但近期佢哋其中一个主音就因为一啲私人理由要离开乐队啦。
最主要系我哋想要嘅 style 或者 skill 佢有嘅，冇问题。我觉得佢嘅 skill 系比我更好，我觉得系非常劲嘅佢系，但系音乐风格上边未必系。啱呢隊 band， 因為其實都係試驗階段嚟嘅。其實嗰陣時候，我哋係準備錄音嘅時候就揾咗佢過嚟嘅，係啦。咁就其實好趕急、好快咁去錄咗我哋嗰幾隻歌，係啦。但係就未去真真正正認識咗呢個人先去做呢樣嘢，所以係有啲倉促啦嗰陣時。大家發覺都即唔啱 channel 有啲係啊，我哋。其实全部人都觉得有少少问题，所以真的没办法之下就唯有跟他谈下，看看他会不会因为你要就回一队乐队去团体去做一件事，而不是我们团体去就你一个做事。
如果你哋而家听紧 Black Light Red Sky 呢首纯音乐觉得好正，又或者想了解更多 Black Light Red Sky 嘅音乐，就密切留意7月11日 Remember Live 音乐会2015，当日有 Black Light Red Sky 嘅现场演出，仲有铁树兰、门生同埋暖场乐队残念。
虽然而家歌就未录好啦，但系就我哋嘅所有歌已经一早已经准备咗好耐噶啦，系啦，因为大家都好忙，我哋全部都好多工作要做，好多嘢去忙。系啦，咁就要兼顾屋企咁嗰那样嘅，因为你知香港阿 band 最痛苦就呢样嘢啦，系啦，即系你又要分身去做你嘅事业，而且亦都要兼顾埋家庭同埋你最大嘅兴趣，系啦，呢个系最难嘅。咁7月11日喺 Remember Live 嘅时候，我哋会将我哋嘅所有歌一次过去。表演出嚟俾大家睇，大家睇，大家听，大家感受。
Black Light Red Sky 嘅音乐7月11日喺 Remember Live 嘅现场就可以听到睇到。而家我哋不如听下当日有份演出嘅单位铁树兰嘅作品《烟花散》。
烟花的灿烂，好似盛夏，在这一瞬间。人在哪？
这一瞬间，花火乱飘散，断肠人在。
11号有 Remember Life 啦，咁之后我哋嘅去向会系点咧？我哋嘅去向都系会集中翻喺个 record 度，咁做翻好个 EP 去。咁喺半年内一定会向大家公布。
密切留意你嘅 Facebook fan page 啦，就会有公布噶啦。点样揾到你哋咧？
我哋嘅 Facebook 系 Bad Light Red Sky。
You also have Instagram and YouTube.
Yeah, you handle the Facebook and Instagram, right?JM,
JM. Just look for Black Light Red Sky. You can see us in Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.
乐队中有四位成员都是菲律宾籍，相信他们的音乐细胞已经由细到大深深地藏在体内。就好像现在听的这首 Black Light Red Sky 的纯音乐作品 Mist， 在重型音乐当中加入自己喜欢的元素，形成不一样的 Black Light Red Sky。
其实他们、菲律宾人他们本身那个民族，我不知道是不是承传下来，他们根本就很有 passion 去做音乐这件事。即是他们本身他的家族、或者他们的阿爷、或者在之前的年代就已经是一路有玩音乐的，他们不会放弃这件事。即是他们怎么都会接触过这件事的，就算他们之后是没有玩过 band 啊那些，他们都是会懂一点的。怎么都是
My dad's a guitarist, yeah. JM's father is a musician as well.
Saxophone.
And Faro. So basically three of our members have a history with our family that、plays music.
Brian 的 daddy 他是 DJ
的。He's DJ, yeah.
是他是 DJ 的。
also in the music field.
系啦 ，S 马街啊，
大家屋企人都系玩紧音乐噶啦，都系咁。
除咗我咯，除咗我 focal 系屋企人系冇玩过音乐之外咧，咁就佢哋全部都有玩过嘅。
来自 Backline Rasca 的纯音乐作品 Mist， 7月11号西湾河蒲吧 Remember Life 2015第一场，铁树兰、门生、Backline Rasca 三队重型乐队，三倍力量震撼一晚。
三把刀刀碎了这世，三句未摆布在掩饰，万事色彩，万来风采，进步。
下半前听过来自门生的作品《故谣》，
是对心保持在变动，逐家逐对世上报复，大来报复，大来报复，尽你忘我，
任何如方涛恨，被生活伴随，四面已叹息，心已长。
正常，一首歌最好博到鼓掌，一首歌最好每换你来
和谐合唱。一首歌最初几多幻想，一首歌最终又变了怎样，无暇解释，无暇欣赏，无原因变成绝唱。听一首歌找最初，听一首歌想看破，听一首歌寻找最后答案。委屈声音听太多，偏偏听得你着魔，蒙骗了耳朵。当思想不可发酵，当声音不可变奏，只可入街里英勇地战斗，在山庄内咆哮，在喧嚣，在诅咒，在破坏中建构，在山庄内咆哮，在估计，在推敲，在空追中搏斗，在阴界内寻找，在渲染，在诅咒，在破坏中建构，在山庄内咆哮。
大家好，我哋系 Black Light Red Sky。你哋而家收听紧嘅系《咆哮山庄》，我叫 Tyler， 我就系负责做 vocal 嘅。
I am JR， I play the guitars。
My name is Jim and I play the drums。
仲有我哋嘅 bass 手叫 Brian， 同埋另外一个吉他手叫做 Farrell。
Black Light Red Sky， 本地一队五人嘅 metal 乐队。除了主音 Tyler 之外，其余四位成员都是来自菲律宾籍的，但音乐是无界限的，他们都是因为喜欢重型音乐而走在一起。
我们2011年开始，两个成员其实现在都不在这里了，一个叫做 Charles 的，还有另外一个叫做 Edison， 他们两个就找了个吉他手回来，那个人就是 JR 了。
Who found JM？
Well, me and Charles, we found him through a friend who just
who also played before, right?
Yeah, he played with us only just actually he's a sub for practice.
Okay, just like me.
No, because before they have Clark, right?
Yeah, we had Clark before, another drummer. But then we needed, because he had to go, so we had to ask Majid
to fill in
to play practice, just for practice, and then he recommended him. And then at the time I didn't really know him very well.
And then I was at church. I had a call from Charles that, oh, you want to try it out for our band first? Like, you know, just a jam. Then I went, then I'm still here.
促成呢队乐队嘅两位成员虽然离开咗乐队，但系 Black Light Red Sky 冇放弃佢哋嘅音乐，继续寻找唔同嘅成员去玩佢哋嘅重型音乐。就好似鼓手 JM 就经常陪伴佢哋练习而成为正式嘅队员。
而 Focal 就系喺呢个2012年就加入咗呢个队嘅。细个嘅时候同阿 JR 就踩滑板识嘅，佢哋一班朋友都系菲律宾籍嘅。嗰阵时嘅沟通都系围绕住滑板咁样去做呢样嘢咁样啦，就唔同滑架 band 嘅。但系识落其实都有十年噶啦，我哋加加埋埋咁样。其实我冇揾佢好耐噶，冇揾 JR 好耐，大概已经有七年至八年。跟住我去喺蒲窝度睇 show， 咁就喺嗰度，点解你会喺个 band 度噶？咁样啦，我觉得好奇怪。
佢系唔知道噶，系撞见咁样样嘅。
系啊，完全唔知道佢会喺嗰度嘅，系啦，因为我系睇倾地支嘅。
Lost in a world I don't belong, try to fit in, it felt so wrong. I found solace in a song.
Yeah, at the time, yeah.
When I watched King Lai Chi, you were there.
Yeah,
for the week.
Yep, King Lai Chi was there. Shepherd's the week. That's where we met again, in a long time.
I'm so surprised. Are you skater?
Yeah.
I met you before, right?
Yeah, we didn't recognize each other for a long time, and then I saw him and like, oh my god, that's Bruce Lee. Well, sorry, Tyler.
Yeah,
he had a haircut before. Like,
the people call me Boss Bruce Lee before.
Yeah, his hair was like this.
原来 Black Light Red Sky 得以组成，都系全靠一队本地乐队荔枝王。
系冇错， yeah. 其实倾荔枝呢队 band 系好重要嘅一队 band 嚟嘅，佢可以令好多人聚集埋一齐去做同一样嘢。
very inspirational band. So that's I think if it weren't for that band, we wouldn't actually have met again. I think the music really brought us together. It brought us together where I met him again, and it happened. So it's really, really good.
有 King Lai Chi Lost in the World。 今天爬坑山庄就听不到 Black Light Red Sky 的一些有主音部分的歌曲，只是听到他们的纯音乐，就好像现在大家听着的这首就是他们的作品 Sorrow。 为什么只是今天可以听到纯音乐呢？不是他们的歌魅力好，而是因为乐队成员有些变动。本来有六位成员的 Black Light Red Sky，他们的重型音乐是以双主音为先的，但近期他们其中一个主音就因为一些私人理由要离开乐队了。
最主要是我们想要的 style 或者 skill 他有的，没问题，我觉得他的 skill 是比我更好，我觉得是非常厉害的，但是音乐风格上面未必是啱呢对 band， 因为其实都是试验阶段嚟嘅。其实嗰阵时候我哋是准备录音的时候就找咗佢过嚟嘅，系啦。咁就其实好赶急、好快咁去录咗我哋嗰几只歌，系啦。但就未去真真正正认识咗呢个人先去做呢样嘢，所以系有啲仓促啦嗰阵时。大家发觉都即系唔啱 channel 有啲系啊，我哋。其实全部人都觉得有少少问题，所以真系冇办法之下，就唯有同佢倾下，睇下佢会唔会，因为你要去就翻一队乐队去团体去做一样嘢，而唔系我哋团体去就你一个做嘢。
如果你哋而家听紧 Backlight Red Sky 呢首纯音乐觉得好正，又或者想了解更多 Backlight Red Sky 嘅音乐，就密切留意7月11号 Remember Live 音乐会2015，当日有 Backlight Red Sky 嘅现场演出，仲有铁树兰、门生同埋暖场乐队残念。
虽然而家歌就未录好啦，但系就我哋嘅所有歌已经一早已经准备咗好耐噶啦，系啦，因为大家都好忙，我哋全部都好多工作要做，好多嘢去忙。系啦，咁就要兼顾屋企咁嗰那样嘅，因为你知香港压 band 最痛苦就呢样嘢啦，系啦，即系你又要分身去做你嘅事业，而且亦都要兼顾埋家庭同埋你最大嘅兴趣，系啦，呢个系最难嘅。咁7月11号喺 Remember Live 嘅时候，我哋会将我哋嘅所有歌一次过去。表演晒出嚟俾大家睇，大家睇，大家听，大家感受。
Black Light Red Sky 嘅音乐7月11号喺 Remember Live 嘅现场就可以听到睇到。而家我哋不如听下当日有份演出嘅单位铁树兰嘅作品《烟花散》。
烟花极灿烂，好似盛夏，在这一瞬间。心碎，心碎。
剩下，在这一瞬间，啊，花火乱飘散，断肠人在。
守着你。